second screen going. Okay, there we go. Okay, what is the first thing I should do? Use it, so if I want to learn something, chances are I'll probably just Google it or go on a wiki or something and find out. Change it all. What if they just up and left or something? Thank you. he's in level 50 gear. I got the warrior tank and I'm pulling threat off of him easily. I can't remember if you can get coins from killing these guys or not. What the hell? This area here, you're probably gonna need at least, I'd probably say 3 people, considering all the ads that apparently spawn in this area. Wanna bring a cheer. Oh, can't cheer if you're dead. Oh well, at least I tried. No. Wonder how much that's gonna cost. So 1920 max. 19. Damn, those are cheap. Or 1360. Ugh. 5 minute recast on that one. I wonder how much that costs. Oh, God! Okay, I don't know. Whip out the calculator. Okay. 4772. So we got... supposed to be able to turn on a virtual mouse. Can't remember what one it was, though. Oh, that wasn't it. Kidding me? Which one was it? Screw it, I ain't got time. It's got a 5 minute recast, so I'm kinda skittish on it. Just be on the safe side. I'll just buy a whole stack of them. God. I never knew they were so cheap. I need my virtual mouse. Okay, I gotta go Google it. I'll be back in a sec. FF XIV BIRG UAL. My God, it auto completed. So now I'm reading alphabet soup. Now it's walls of text and mumbo jumbo, so now I have to actually execute a damn search. L1 and R3. L1 and R3, in case my brain decides to fart and forget this when I get back onto the main screen, I'm gonna have to write it down. Thank God for markers. Okay, that should help a little. Ah, let's get back in there. That one's about to end. I guess way up there. Check out this one here to see if there's anyone here. I doubt it, though. Nope. None of those. Wonder if these icons still show, even if the fate is already in progress. These are escort fates, I think they are. Let's find out. Wait, I gotta do something. That Chocobo theme song is gonna get annoying quick. Being attacked by an NPC. Okay, I think that one's in progress. Hold on. That's a weird name for these. Yeah, they kind of go all out on the uniqueness. I can't tell. Is that a tank? Yeah, it's a tank. Switch to healer. All four. Oh, that's right. I change classes when I'm out in the field. Boy, sure. Come on, tank, pick him up. Pick him up, tank. Don't be a douche. Tank, quit being a douchebag. Hey. Thanks, Tank. Dick. Of course, kind of my fault on that one. Oh well, live and learn. Alright, I'll do this now. Everywhere. And once again, I think I messed up. I'll be right back. Oh! if that's the AoE heal. Oops. I can send it around me and not the other guy. Looks like he switched to his DPS stance. Get the hang of this. Man, that battle's gonna take forever. Hell, he's only down to like 75% health. Yeah, well, I got a minute 48, and this is gonna end in failure. Starting to come back. Montag, pick him up. Tank, don't be a dick. Alright, there you go. slow typer. Alright, where is he heading to next? I was planning on tanking these. Turns out I'm healing instead. Wonder if that's the same guy. Or is it somebody else? Okay, what's that button there? Alright. Here we go. Pick him up. Pick him up, guys. I'm keeping you healed. Bye. Okay, let me see if, Oh, looks like I got the gear for it. Yeah, got the gear for it. Yeah. I must really know how to plan ahead. Yeah. It's gonna be a while. Silly. Uh-oh. I guess I need legs. Yep. Need shoes. Offhand. Maybe not the complete set. And that's for physical fighter guys. Crafting. Okay, almost prepared. Easily sit here all night just sitting here trying to make all of it. Healing. And looks like I gotta buy rainbow thread. Holy rainbow cloth. I can't imagine those being cheap. Stuff gotta go. Dragon skin gotta go. Okay, now let's try it. Up. I think I accidentally bought up. Yeah, accidentally bought NQ. Accidentally bought the crap quality stuff. Quite embarrassing. I don't want that stuff. Wait, no. I gotta go on my retainer and sell it through him. Sell for 500 just to get rid of it. embarrassing? Okay, let's try it again. HQ, Joe. HQ. Not the NQ stuff. Else in this guild. I think ever since I started playing again, I don't recall ever seeing another person on here. Huh. It's basically just me and three other people. Short messages. Oh, okay. Updates. 510 days. I think it's safe to say this guild is dead. That's alright. I ain't gonna leave, though. I think I was one of the earliest members in this guild. Not about to quit over something like that. Just not being enough people. Looks like I'm only gonna have one shot at this, too. Holy rainbow cloth ain't cheap. Wonder what it takes to make it. Huh. Yeah, I think I figured out why I only have 4 or 5 healer pieces. Couldn't do the rest because it was too expensive. Goes. Muscle memory. Increases progress by 30. Okay. I got the order wrong on that one. Okay. remember what the order was on it. Or the enchanting order. I know crit was number one. Determination? Maybe? Looks like I gotta buy some. Ouch. Yeah, definitely can't afford that. And I'll have the mats for it. Regular rainbow cloth, so I'm assuming that wouldn't be super expensive. Huh, bad assumption. Awfully expensive for something I think you can mine at level one. 99. Yeah, so... So, progress is good where it's at. I'm trying to remember what else is supposed to do. I want to look up innovation. I think I keep remembering that being important for some reason. Increase control by 50% for the next 3 steps. Okay. That's what that does. That's right. Great Strides works differently. It's not the next 3 steps, it's the next one you cast within those 3 steps. Okay. So, I basically wasted 32 points then. That just in case. Hopefully that should do it. There we go. Crit, spell speed, so it's gonna be a determination on that one as well. River, search for item. Okay, so I can put that one wherever I want. I'll just give him to Retaining Bob. Head down. There they are. wow, there's 5 attributes on it. Oh well. even if I got this guy to level if I got this guy to level 53, then these new items are definitely gonna be better than the blue ones. So yeah, I'm gonna have to glamour those. Dorky and silly. Oh, talking to Kanan. Okay. Spell speed, not skill speed. Yeah, on my last blog post, I totally went right by equipped. If I'd have been really paying attention about that being there, man, I could have saved me a lot of time having to unequip stuff. Okay, so crit will go on that one. Determination goes on that one. Level 50, so I ain't putting anything in there. Let's put it in that one. Put determination in that one. That's the one where I come up short. What a ripoff. if I remember right, I think it was a Blackbrush Station, northeast of there, you can like, you can convert some of these items into materia. Can't remember, but I'll just go ahead and give it a go. Going in blind on this one. forgot what the mods were. Okay, there we go. Much better. Selling that. Wonder if I can buy it back. Cause I still got other magic classes too. That one too. Whoops. Just gonna have to bank it. Official gear holder. Looks like it's gonna be that. I could probably sell that. Let's go back and try again. I'm gonna try a tail feather instead. This guy's only level 52. Gervadian Four Lance is gonna be more around my level. Well, I kind of need you over there killing stuff there, bud. That's kind of why I'm here. Oh shoot, he's questing. Whoops. I should at least wait until he can actually get away from that whole area. He's got aggressive monster standing like right next to him. Thank you. how that works. Assuming the convo's done. I just not thought of that. It was just laying there dead all alone, and all of a sudden, some random Joe Schmo appeared and rezzed him and healed him up. Okay, nobody at that one. Guess I should have been paying attention. This one. I guess. Go over to Mogholm that I'm kind of underleveled for. Yeah, that bear one only had a couple minutes anyway. No way in hell I'd have gotten that finished up before then. Suddenly died all of a sudden. It's also almost 10 o'clock over here, too. Chances are they all had to go to bed. Okay. I guess I can, I want to land first. Okay. My bladder was about to bust, so... Okay, it's another tank, that's why. Just remembered, taunts and provokes don't work in feints. So, gonna have to figure it out. Heal that much. Of course, I just now thought of that. Turning off grid. hitting the wrong damn button. Since he's a tank, I'll just go ahead and switch to healer. Just keep in mind that there's a 30-second cooldown when you're not when you're doing this out in the field as opposed to in town. So which one you going to? Until they're starting to get the hang of this. Think that he's going to this one. Yeah, he is. that's probably why. Time's running out. Alright, so which one else you going to do? I'm guessing that one. Starting to get it back. What up? Network. Beat all cash flow. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and shut it down for a while. Kinda hungry. Need to get something to eat. Plus, I'm probably gonna end up having to take a nap here at some point. Before I start getting too groggy. If you managed to make it this far, thanks for watching. And, until next time, take care.